Here's Liv Morgan!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan!
Liv Morgan came from that hole known as New Jersey and now finds herself on the big stage in WWE. What an unbelievable turn of events.
Yeah, but the thing about Liv Morgan, Corey, is she's Jersey tough. There's no doubt about that. Successful career coming in WWE.
I've only got one thing to say.
Mella is from Staten Island, New York, Carmella.
Carmella's also has some of her greatest controversies on the big stage.
Byron, she not once but twice was Miss Money in the Bank. Did you forget that?
Did you forget that she needed help?
I think she's an unbelievable talent.
Mella is money.
As crafty as she is charismatic, Carmella has made a career here in WWE at proving the doubters and the haters wrong. As we all know, guys, Philadelphia fans are among the toughest to impress, but I'm willing to bet these superstars will have them on their feet all match long.
Carmella with a nice reversal. Look at this.
Man.
She's in control.
Shattering spine buster.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Plenty of fight left.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Airball mat slam. Bang, nice contact there.
And it's Carmella answering back.
Oh, that hurt. Knee to the spine.
Oh, back elbow.
Look at this.
Oh, right to the chest.
She's enduring some damage. She can withstand the punishment, though.
Carmella wants everyone to know that she's in charge.
Right to the throat.
I think we're getting close to seeing some moonwalking, fellas. Dictating the pace of the match now.
Oh, here we go.
Buster.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Ooh, right to the throat.
Nice drop kick.
Drop kick!
Oh, great height. Oh, man, what a leg drop.
Head scissor applied.
Oh, man, vicious elbows.
Will get your attention.
That'll hinder your modeling career.
One thing nobody could ever take away from Carmella is that she will forever be known as the first ever female to win a Money in the Bank ladder match.
She's definitely etched her name in the history books, but Michael, let's not forget that her victory didn't come without its fair share of controversy.
Ah, look at this!
Carmella.
Carmella just barely got out of the way.
Quick cover by Carmella. Oh, quick kick out from Liv Morgan.
She's still in this one.
Leave it to Saxton to call Carmella's Money in the Bank victory controversial.
Of course, you also failed to mention Carmella backed that win up with a second Money in the Bank ladder match victory just days later.
I definitely give Carmella credit for that one, Corey, but I can't justify the first victory.
Looks like she has other plans here, Byron.
I'm sure they're not going to be pleasant.
Super kick! And this has got to be it!
I thought that was it.
She just will not go away.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Great decision by Liv Morgan. Front face lock applied into the guillotine. She does break out of it. Has the damage been done?
Ooh, tossed with the suplex.
And this has got to be it.
One, two.
What's it going to take to keep her down?
Wow, I thought this was over. Did you see that?
This is why Mella's money. She continues to press forward. She's ready for something big.
Oh, look out.
What a splash.
Liv Morgan.
Gonna take a trip, gentlemen. Straight down to the... Penny predicament.
Wow, Carmella somehow digs deep and finds a way to keep fighting. She's a beast.
Boom, a forearm smash.
Carmella with a nice reversal.
From behind.
Look at this. Near fall after near fall in this matchup here.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
Round and round we go.
This is how people end up getting hurt.
Oh, right to the throat. Nasty kick to the face. Stomping down.
Targeting the stomach.
Bang! Gonna take a trip, gentlemen. Straight down to the... Looking for the victory! There's two! Liv Morgan got it!
This is where we can see all of Mella's trash talking coming back to fight her.
Nothing more pure than picking up a win in a good old-fashioned one-on-one fight.
I don't think anybody would have expected anything less from a match here at Extreme Rules. That was the absolute...